I had nowhere to turn. I didn't know what to do first, but I knew I had HIV. The Positive Project gave me the resources I needed in a confidential setting to navigate my life inside the red. Find out more about The Positive Project at thepositiveproject.com.